is Julie Whyte. I'm an architect at Solharis Day Architecture. We are here on site at the new Cross Creek Elementary, which is under construction. It is being built behind the old elementary school that used to be Bantam Ridge. So once this new building is built, this old building will be torn down. And the new Cross Creek Elementary under construction will be the pre-K through fourth grade school for Indian Creek's local school district. Keeping in line with the shale that is common to this area, so we wanted to make something very earth tone looking and organic, something that kind of is emerging from the earth like the shale formations in this area. And then on top of that, we did add some pops of color that you see behind me in this metal panel, so we wanted to make it contextual but also make it fun with some pops of color since this is an elementary school.
Thank you.
first grade, and we are facing the bathroom behind me. So in each of the grade levels, we have a group restroom that is off of that ELA, extended learning area. So that way, since these are young kids, it's really convenient for the teacher to tell them to go to the restroom. They're not going, you know, down a hallway out of sight. They're still in sight, and they can still be contained in the room. Yet, but there will be a wall of glass in this location. So, students in the media center. engaging. The students walking through this corridor can feel the excitement and vibrancy that the swimming has provided. One design feature we wanted to include is at the end of the corridors to have a wall of windows so that you're not looking at the end of a corridor, but you're just looking outside to the exterior. So one, have a lot of views of nature, this beautiful woods behind us that kids will be able to see. Properties it would have. For example, we do have inside here, we have some speech rooms. So we have block wall with resilient channel to fur out the walls, and it'll have drywall on top of that. So that'll help isolate these spaces from the rest of the building and reduce any noise.
Gymnasium, where as you can see, they're starting to get the design on the walls painted. They already have the exposed ceiling painted white, so that is done. And now they're working on getting these designs pinned into the walls. So it's going to be very fun and cool looking for the kids in the school.